Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Ask Aunty. Somebody asked me a question: are love marriages better or arranged marriages? Honestly, if you ask me, I think they're equally good or equally bad. I don't think how you meet somebody needs to necessarily influence the quality of your relationship with them. There are different reasons why arranged marriages don't work, and there are different reasons why love marriages don't work, and they're great in their own ways, right? Like, for instance, when you have an arranged marriage, you go in with the expectation that you don't know everything about this person and you've got to figure this out on the go, and you develop coping mechanisms through the relationship to actually do better at being a partner in that relationship. Whereas in the case of love marriage, you have the luxury of getting to know somebody deeply enough and to actually settle down and make this commitment only with those that you feel confident about being able to build a relationship much more easily, right? So each of them have their own benefits and each of them have their own downsides. I don't think one is better than the other. But here's what I would say, right? Whether it's love or arranged marriages, marriage takes a lot of work, and this is something that people don't tell you. And why does it take work? It's really hard for two individuals, two adults, to come together and to start building a life as a single entity. And when I say as a single entity, I don't mean that they've got to completely drop their personalities and start building something completely, coherent. It means that you need to lose a part of you. And the other person also needs to lose a part of themselves to actually build something together, while both of you get to keep your own sort of individual sides to your personality. That takes a lot of effort, and that takes a lot of willingness to make something happen from both sides. And it's very easy to get caught up in the moment and fight and argue and want to wriggle and sort of have your freedom, not really sort of cave in. It's very hard to sort of think long term and say, okay, you know, this person wants me to do this at this point of time, although I may not like it. What is the long term benefit of doing this with them? We don't think of little arguments or little sort of suggestions from our partners on why we should change something from a long term perspective. And that is often what causes friction between partners. And that's what makes it harder, right? But having said that, I think all the work that it takes to build a relationship is what makes it really interesting. So whether love or arrange, there will be plenty that you will learn about yourself and the other person after you get married. And I don't think you should let the manner in which you met affect the quality of your relationship, or think that there is a strong causation to it being a success or not. This whole notion of arranged marriages are better, or, you know, love marriages are the way to go forward, it's quite silly, because there is no proven research to show that they actually have a fundamental shift in the quality of relationships. So unfortunately, I don't have a single answer for you to say, hey, you know, arranged marriages are the best. You know, listen to your parents, get married at 22. It's a decision that you make on your own. There's really no reason for you to actually think one is better than the other. So, hope that helps.